What is your good name?
Narayan Bandanje Kargiya.
Okay, you are from which place?
I am from Udupi, proper Udupi.
That is in Western Ghats.
Western Ghats, South Kendra District.
South Kendra District. So, what is your profession?
Prior to that, I want to tell you one thing for you. My eyesight is below 6 by 60 sight. It is retinitis pigmentosa by birth. Left eye FAQ, total absence of sight due to intracorneal foreign body at the age of 80. That is my history. So, I could not able to read the writings on the board, even sitting in the first bench.
Since childhood?
Since my birth.
My God.
So, after this happened, this instance happened, my father took challenge. He used to read books at the time of examination by applying to imagine writers. So that I was registered in mind, and I used to write all those things, most number of spelling mistakes, everything was there. Because A, R, S, K and L, M and N, I cannot. I cannot differentiate what is M and what is N by writing.
My God.
That too, closing face, fingers to the face, it is around 2 inches with one line. So that was the situation. So after that I completed my BCom. And then I got selected in UPSC in 1979 and stood 107th rank in IAS examination.
Great.
And disqualified in medical examination.
Okay, because now it's not so early.
Now we have fought for it.
Yes, yes.
So afterwards I wrote on first division clerk examination. I stood IAS marks. I joined the government secretary.
Great.
After that, in those days, there was an opportunity in the government of Karnataka. Some 2 increments will be granted for post-graduations.
Good.
After graduation, I joined.
Yes.
A person who passed his post-graduation courses like MA.
So that means for promoting the?
Promoting the particular person for knowledge.
Knowledge,
so
yes.
For MA in philosophy, I have done. MA in English, I have done. MA in social, I have done. MA in Sanskrit, I have done.
Great.
So I got 8 increments.
Great.
Afterwards, they told you go and work in administrative training institute as a lecturer.
Okay.
For 5 years with
in Mysore.
In Mysore.
Okay.
All these politicians used to come for.
I know, both politicians as well as IAS officers, and also all state civil service officers.
Malati Das was there.
Yes, I know. She's our senior colleague.
Yes, she was attended for refresher course. They asked me to teach the Sanskrit, Vishnu Sahasranama for the government officers, how that Vishnu Sahasranama will create your mind fresh and active.
Energy.
So right after 1.5 hours, she asked, what is your qualification? Madam, I am first division clerk. Because of my extraordinary attitude in this line, they told me to deliver some lecture as I know with my limited knowledge. No, you come back to secretary. She was a deep care secretary. Then I had shown my failure of IAS in medical examination. Don't worry, I will give a chance. So immediately, with proper recommendations, Ram Krishna Hegde was there. She told me to, she offered me a job in government of Karnataka as labor enforcement officer.
Great.
So since then, I retired as senior labor officer.
Wonderful. Very good. And tell me, what actually miracle has happened after taking this, these miracle drinks products for your eyesight? Because I was today astonished and happy to hear that you said that 25% of the eyesight is coming back. Because, millions and millions of people across the globe, they are having, this type of, problems. They too can have a ray of life by knowing these, the positive effects.
I was not having any idea to go for this miracle drinks. I was suffering from diabetes, that is type 2 diabetes. So one doctor by name Vaibhav, for gastric purpose, I went to him. He told, go to Mr. Raju, he will encourage you, he told. So on that day, I came, you are not there, I talked to Priya.
Dr. Akanksha was there.
She has given only sugar medicine and gastric medicine. I took for 3 months, it has come down to normal.
Wonderful, great.
So afterwards, one day I came to you by bringing on Govinda Gowda with regards to his wife's dementia. So you have convinced him and you got the medicines. He took the medicines and she was somewhat almost normal.
Wonderful.
And on that day, I changed my medicinal attitudes as suggested by Dr. Raju. That is anti-aging, immunity care, cardiovascular.
Yes, morning. Yes.
Raju told me that these are all the basic needs for a human being to get saturated off of your leftover parts. That is ailed parts or ailment parts. So afterwards, liver has come to normal, gastric has come to normal, my blood value in HB improved 12 to 14. And this cardiac, now recently I got through the ECG, what is the gap between that one point and other point is very close.
Wonderful, great.
So even though I am running sugar, you are not having sugar because this position of ECG will not say about sugar. If any person who is riding hypoglycemia, it will use little gap.
But great.
Gap was not there. That is
super.
Further, I told you in my birth, I don't have eyesight. After taking these medicines, even though there were no such medicines preferably or particularly or specially for eyes, but the medicine what you are proposing me, that medicine has improved my eyesight. Now it is, a doctor told it is around 20 to 25% you are having sight. It was by birth I was at 15%. After the diabetes I came down to 8%. Now it is 25% means 17% sight is improved. That is the present situation.
Really great. That means it's a God gift it seems to be.
God gift and all blessings.
Yes. No, it's because of your positive energy. As you know, I am really surprised to hear that in 1977 batch, you have stood 107th rank in UPSC mains. It's a really great achievement. And now I think this alternatives also you have taken very positively, it seems to be. And I hope that flax diet also worked a lot. See, basically this is cell treatment. What I am doing is
regeneration.
Detoxification of the cell. And regulating the cellular metabolic activity and cellular respiratory system through lignin and omega-3, omega-6 fatty acids. And similarly, I am regenerating the gut beneficial microbial system so that whatever the God has given the food, so which can straight away get properly breakdown and released all the necessary nutrients and supplying to the concerned organs. Say, as you know, that vitamin A is required for high, calcium is required for joints, like that.
Even so, if I consume mangoes 1 or 2 at a time, the sugar level is not increased.
Wonderful. That means entire system has totally regenerated. All the 19 organs, whatever God has given to the human beings.
One saying is there, man proposes, God disposes. Now I can say that man proposes, God controls.
No. Thank you.
He has left his information. He is present awardee for best
government officer in 2009. Office.
Wonderful. Great.
He was made to stay in Mughal Gardens guest house for 10 days.
Great.
And we won 200 grams of medal.
Okay.
1.5 lakhs cash. And I was made to wander in Delhi with
See, that's what, you know, today you are, you know, sending some message to the entire world. Actually, this is going to be seen across the globe. Particularly those who are having this, you know, by birth, this problem, you know. So they all, you know, go through this.
Thank you.
And really, it's wonderful. So that's what, you know, I always say, why I'm taking testimonials means they will become like angels to others. Because, you know, unless and until there is a communication, people will not be aware about the things. Ultimately, communication is very important. As I told you, know that Dhavanam Jewelries, that's Mr. Arish. And I was amazed that within a week, his sugar has come down from 180 to 80. And creatinine level has come down from 1.3 to eat. And he said, sir, I will give this interview because let the people will, you know, enjoy entire mankind of the world. So that's why. So thank you very much. That means all prebiotics, probiotics and flax diet, everything holistically, it's helping to eat seems to be. And I'm very happy that, you know, as you said that in Asan also many people are...
Some 5 to 7 families, they are all appreciated, not Raj, me, for having...
Yes, see, that's what I told you, you know, the person who disseminated is the God. Nobody knows it. Because
and
now...
We made those people to reach the designated destination.
That's what. See, that's what God's connections, what we say, frankly speaking. See, that's all some cosmic energy it has given to you and to direct to those, you know.
And there should be some samskara also as we Hindus believe in it.
Yeah, that's correct. That's what, you know, I don't know. I am not knowing much about it. There is in Vedic literature that pancha egg. So in which there is one bhoot egg. So wherein we have to see that we have to give something to the living creatures, by planting plants,
the needy peoples,
and secondly, Pitru egg,
yes,
and to honor the parents,
yes,
and Brahmi egg, that is, you know, reading the literature, that, you know, traditional literature, and another one is Daivi egg, performing puja and all these things, you know.
Minimum requirements.
Yes. Yes, minimum, yes.
Sir, thank you.
Very good. Thank you very much. Thank you.